Our flowers arrive straight from the farm, so you need to prep them. You will need scissors, shears, a thorn remover, and flower food. Fresh flowers arrive bunched together by flower type, so you will need to remove all protective packaging and unbunch the flowers. Roses will need extra care to strip the stems and remove their guard petals. All flowers will need their leaves removed, their stems cut at a 45-degree angle, and to be placed in cool water with flower food.